era más derecho. No es que era más derecho. Es verdad. Si es que fue la Toronjo, no tengo la televisora, hay visibilidad de la televisora. Está aquí, ¿no?
Că mai bine le lăsăm așa dacă e să...
Da, cum te-ai mutat, când dar da. Tot așa un birou micuț acolo, nu, da. Nu se încadrează bine cu birou mare. Am zis o strepă, eu mai să fac acolo, da. Da. Ce am și eu, mai ales și tu, mamă, cum mă duc?
Don't have to wake up, but open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here, let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
What did Hope? They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic engine monitoring.
190
parts per million.
You're Whalen Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them.
Good job, Jane. Now we're headed out to the lake.
Christ, Whalen, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, fuck. You're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming in arterial spin. Still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
Ah, but what the fuck's sake? They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now.
Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his
head. Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Whalen Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
James, no! No, not a day! No, no!
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
good day.
Positioning everything planned.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the Morphogenic Engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That is brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade.
you're rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Oh, the fucker
trying to go. Come back here!
Ich war zum Podcast.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception and more tactical cleanup.
If we get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but then...
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I know. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help. You are responsibility for every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll. I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that.
I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Thank you.
safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There. I'm coming!
Hold on!
Feed me! Feed me! Feed me! Feed me! Feed me! Come to me. Thank you.
În Londra, cred.
În Londra, mă, în Londra. Și zic că ai mai zisă...
N-am văzut, dar a plecat în Londra.
Se poate, da? Și zic, ia uite, ai merg, iau la un model de la mine, că nu mai te ia. Zice, da, dar tu știi că sunt în filme. Adică, nu dea un bine rău, dar zice, la filmele astea, acum câte nu sunt și crime, și omorul, și nebun, păi tu zici de acolo. Ah, nu vreau.
Thank you.
told you it would be open.
I keep moving, Graham. We're almost there.
Ah!